then I should tell you that when I started composing this piece, I did not have a title, but I was reading the novel The Brothers Karamazov by Dostoevsky. And although I did not want this to happen, somehow the characters of the three brothers made their way into this piece. I'm not sure if you know the novel is Dostoevsky's last and most famous work. If I wanted to simplify it, I could say it's a murder mystery. So Father Karamazov gets murdered, and we are looking for the person who did it. Was it perhaps one of the three sons? The youngest one, his name is Alyosha, and he's a very religious young man. He wants to become a priest. His older brother, Ivan, is completely different. He's an atheist, so he does not believe in God, but he's a rather academic person. The third brother, his name is Mitya, Dmitry. He again is very, very different. He's a military officer, and he has difficulties controlling his own temper. So sometimes he becomes rather aggressive. So when he finds out that his own father would like to marry the same young, pretty girl as he would like to marry, but he does not like it very much. But did he murder his own father? I think you probably have to read the book to find out.